Wait, what? Yuri, what did you do? That's the Magia Enforcer. Dead. And the case files from all his victims. This guy killed all these people. But does that mean he deserved to die? Yuri!
I know what you're gonna say, but just hear me out. The system works most of the time, but there are times when it doesn't. And to me, that's unacceptable. Some people put their trust in fate, or karma, or whatever. But I can only trust me.
You can't kill people, Yuri!
Apparently I can. And you know what? It felt good.
You need to turn yourself in.
For what? I just dispensed justice. True justice. And I restored a little bit of balance to the world.
You're my friend, Yuri. I don't want to come after you.
You do what you have to do, and I'll do what I have to do. Goodbye, Spider-Man.
Yuri! Tom, what am I gonna do? This all makes sense now. What Yuri did to Hammerhead. She's been struggling with this for a while. She's always held in her emotions. That must take a toll on her. But she's also the most tenacious and stubborn person I know. This was a bad guy for sure, but killing him? That's too much.